non-standard units of measuring lengths of objects. Part 1.
Hello children, I am the parrot and I welcome you to this video. In this video, we will learn about some non-standard units to measure the length of objects by hand. Choto and Pinky have to get their clothes stitched. That's why they have come to the tailor shop.
Auntie, we have to get these clothes stitched for us.
Okay kids, I will take your measurements now.
Auntie takes Choto's and Pinky's measurements by hand. And she is also measuring clothes using her hand span.
Auntie, what are you doing with your hand?
My dear, I'm taking the measurements.
Auntie, what is a measurement?
Children, we measure to know the length of something.
Auntie, how do we measure?
Look, Choto, I took the measurement of the length of your shirt with my hand like this. 1, 2, and 3. Your shirt is 3 hand span long.
Okay, Auntie, this is how things are measured.
Auntie, what is a hand span?
Pinky, the measurement which is taken by hand is called hand span.
Okay, Auntie.
Children, both of you can take measurements of some items kept here.
Yes, Auntie. I will measure the length of this chair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hand spans long.
Very good, Choto. Pinky, can you measure the length of this table and tell me?
Yes, Auntie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This table is 6 hand spans long.
Yes, Pinky, absolutely correct.
So did you see, children? To know the length of the object, we measure them. In this video, we measured objects using hand spans. Just like the width of this TV is 1, 2, 3. 3 hand spans wide. So children, that was all for today. In this video, we learned some non-standard units to measure the length of objects by hand. In the next video, we will learn some non-standard units of measuring the length of objects using our foot. Till then, bye-bye children.